as an assistant, he can have an effect.
He doesn't have to say much. He can just look at a player that comes off, or whether the player's pouting or his attitude isn't quite right. Sometimes it's not just what you say. It's the way you look. And Rick Tocchet can do it. Here we go.
Yep. Bobby Farnham in the middle of it again. His helmet's off. He's already pleading his case. What? Who, me?
Not just me, right?
Yeah, he can read his lips. It's not just me, right? Is
Oh, here we go. PL3.
LeBlanc and Brett Ponich.
There's some big boys right here.
Mm-hmm.
LeBlanc's trying to get the helmet and visor off. The helmet's over LeBlanc's head. Look out. That's not good.
Nope, and they jump in as a result. No, you said it. You thought you'd see some of this in the third period after some of the things that happened in the second.
Yeah, it didn't take long. Farnham back in. There's blood on the jersey there. They'll have to clean that up. LeBlanc goes to the box. That's how it started here. Zach Sill, there's Farnham. After the whistle, who, me? Yes, you, and everybody came in.
You know, it was all while we were talking about Rick Tocchet.
It's all timing, Staggy. It's all timing.